Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Good to see everybody. We are the Groove Merchants here every Monday, 7 to 10. Give it up for Marcus Montero on that saxophone. Seth Woodruff on the bass. Joe Davis on the drums. My name is Sam Limbo. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you. Herbie Hancock. Once again, Marcus Montero on that saxophone. Seth Woodruff on that bass solo.
Thank you.
guys, Julie Dan. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
much. It is that time of year again, and I'm sure you'll all know what I mean as soon as we play this song. It's not the most fun time of year, but I do enjoy the song, and hopefully you all enjoy the Beatles, so here we go. I'm sure you'll know what soon it is as soon as we play.
Thank you.
better to you than he is to most musicians. Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Thanks.
Okay. I apologize to any IRS employees.
You bleed it out later.
I don't think they're watching my page.
No, we'll edit that in post.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Michael Jackson for you right now, but this next Michael Jackson tune is actually written by Stevie Wonder, so it's actually a double whammy, Stevie Wonder and Michael Jackson at the same time, although I don't think it's ever performed by Stevie, but still written by, so double whammy for you guys. Thank you so much.
I can't get out. As soon as I play once. Thank you.
Bass. And if you know anything about Stevie Wonder, he doesn't write easy songs, so we might make it sound like, oh yeah, we all know what we're doing, but to like actually solo over that tune, like, you know, that's actually pretty challenging. So give it up for Seth. That's the first time playing over that tune. It's kind of great, guys. Thank you guys so much for being here. Give it up for the Fifth Element for having music every Monday night. Gig has been going on for over 8 years now, and we just like to say thank you so much for having us here. Make sure to take care of everybody that's taking care of you.
Yeah, but that's probably earlier, right?
Just kidding. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. One, two, take a laugh.
Actually, got another Stevie Wonder tune for you guys. Actually, performed by Stevie this one. Here you go. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bill Delvin. We are the Group Merchants here every Monday, 7 to 10. We're going to take a very short break and be right back. Stick around. Thank you so much.